Hey, Mike Lake here. Here's a quick tip on practicing. In fact, I just finished an ebook on practicing right there. And the whole book can pretty much be summed up by the title of the first chapter, which is what you do with your brain is 10 times more important than what you do with your fingers, whatever fingers you're using, whatever instrument you play. It's about the brain-friendly way of practicing. And one of the things I want to give you is a challenge, because I think something missing from a lot of players practicing that I've seen is they don't hear themselves as fully as they should. And what I mean by that is I'll get a lot of students who will play something, and then I'll ask them, what did you just hear? And their answer is usually something fairly superficial, because they really didn't hear the core of what they did well and what they didn't do so well. And so here's your challenge. What I'd like you to do is the next time you practice, I want you to record yourself doing some part of that practice. I don't care whether you're playing an etude or a song or just strumming chords or whatever it is you want to practice, record it. Play it, stop the recording, and then what I want you to do is tell yourself, or better yet, write down, what did you hear, both good and bad, about what you just played. Then go back to the tape, play the tape back. Now what do you hear? And if my guess is correct, you're going to hear more through the tape than you did playing live. And I think what this will show you is that recording your practice sessions, not the whole session, but key segments of it, is critical for you to pick up the incremental things about your playing that'll help it improve. And if you listen to the recording and don't hear a difference, maybe play it for somebody, play it for your teacher, play it for a colleague, another musician, and see if they can hear something. Maybe they're going to be a little more objective with it. Don't play it for your mom, because your mom loves everything you do, but play it for somebody who's going to be more forthright or more honest, maybe is the word. I don't want to say your mom's dishonest. And if you don't have anybody, send it to me. Send me a link to what you played, and I'll tell you what I hear, the good and the bad. I'm not going to be cruel. I'm just going to be honest. And I think you will see an incremental increase in the effectiveness of your practicing. If you want to download the ebook I mentioned, go to this link and download the ebook. There's a lot of great nuggets about practicing that I don't think most people know. Most people don't teach or learn how to practice well. Let me know if this helps you. So good luck with the challenge, and let me hear from you.